What would a Super Bowl mean for him? And all, do you know him? You've been there. You've done that. What would it mean for him, Steve?
He's been so. This is his seventh conference championship game. Seven. And he's won one, and he's, he went to the Super Bowl and lost to Bill Belichick. But it would mean a lot because Andy Reid's going to be a Hall of Fame coach. He's going to have he's got over 200 wins right now. What is he, sixth? And he's just getting started. He's not leaving Patrick Mahomes anytime soon, right? So they're going to be joined at the hip for the next 10 years or whatever that is. So the guy might have 300 wins and be a Hall of Famer. And we don't want to be talking about, yeah, but he didn't win a Super Bowl. So while some people think, well, it's a good young team and they're going to have a shot every year with Patrick Mahomes, you know what? You got to do it. Just do it. Just do it and check that box and then have fun with Patrick Mahomes. And this is a year they have a chance to, man. In watching that last Chiefs-Titans, the Titans beat them last time, right? But what a game. It was Patrick Mahomes' best game of the season. He had 446 yards. And
right.
He was coming off that knee injury, and he was spectacular. And they kind of lost it on a fluke play with a couple of bad field goal attempts at the end. But, Andy Reid, he's going to get a Super Bowl. I just think it might be this year.
When was the first time you met him? Was it in a training camp years ago when you first walked in?
No. It was in the Midway Motor Lodge. It was, cause we both got hired. We both got hired by the Packers as young bucks, okay?
Uh-huh.
And when we came in with our wives to go house hunting, you got to do that. You know, you get sure. a trip for your wife or two so you can find a place to live.
Mm-hmm.
So unknowingly, we were both in the hotel at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
And the fire alarm goes off. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning. It's like, come on, man. It's in the winter. It's January. How can there be a fire right now? We're not going outside. And so it kept, you just kind of sit there and hope it stops because it's a fake loo.
Sure.
Well, it kept going and kept going. So I go, oh, geez. So I went out. I opened the door in the hallway of the hotel.
Yeah.
Stuck my head out. I'm looking for smoke or I'm looking for people running or I'm looking for whatever. And I look down the row, about three doors down. Here's this big red head sticking out of a door. And I'm going, He goes, Mariucci? I went, yeah, Reed? Yeah. Hey, how you doing? And we were in our underwear. And we met in the hallway during a fire alarm in the Midway Motor Lodge. And then it's like, hey, my wife's here. Yeah, you want to meet your wife? So
come on.
Robes at the Midway. There's no robes. It's not the Ritz-Carlton, Rich.
You met his wife in your underwear?
What?
You met his wife in your underwear?
No, you go back in the room and put the big bed, the sheet over you, the bedspread, you know, that thing they put over the top. And then you meet out there. Hey, how you doing? Nice to meet you. That's it. Are we going to leave the building? Nah, let's just hope it goes off. And then it went off eventually. That's where we first met.
The rest is history.
Wow.
The rest
and then we had
history.
To share an office. God, and he's a big guy to share an office with. You know, I had it was easier to jump over him than go around him. And so he was coaching the tight ends, and I was coaching the quarterbacks, 1992. Oh,
for more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live or download The Rich Eisen Show app.